over the years, we've done a lot of measurement of the impact of digital advertising delivered in a video format versus being delivered in a display format. And we see some really interesting things. Generally speaking, the video delivered campaigns are much more effective than the display delivered campaigns in terms of causing a lift in some action metric, you know, whether it's site visitation or buying, as well as in attitudinal branding metrics like favorability, recall, purchase intent, and the like. So the video ads are more effective. The interesting thing is that you need fewer of them to get to a given lift than you need with display. And on average, we're seeing that you need three times as many display impressions to create the same lift as you get from one video impression. And also, what's called the half-life, or the residual effect of a video ad, is 2 to 3 times higher than the residual impact of a display ad. So across most, if not all, of the metrics that we've looked at, video performs better, but comes with a higher cost, obviously. The other issue I think that's interesting with display is that it's much easier for display ads to get lost in the clutter. And I think that's one of the reasons why you need so many more impressions to get an impact. You know, your share of voice, your attention is going to be lower. Attention certainly is going to be lower. So I think that from a lot of perspectives, video is the better way to go.